short, Mr. Map.
The beast has arrived. The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain. A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
And his partner from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman.
Scottish warrior Drew McIntyre has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Weighing in at 254 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Drew McIntyre!
The Scottish War...
Well, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt.
We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
And representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty Bobby Lashley!
And now we're all set for this tag match with Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Drew McIntyre and Bobby Lashley.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Oh, and an elbow.
Yeah. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
The leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Clothesline.
Oh, man.
Reversal on Lashley. Oh.
Tagged with a punch.
The beast incarnate is on the loose.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Tagged in.
Catches a punch.
Oh, and a big uppercut. And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
knock you up or knock you out.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt! Now he's been hit. Thinks he has it. Not even a one count there.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Kicks out at just one.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
He takes control. Lands a kick to the gut. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Superman punch! And here we go now. Elbow drop.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room.
Oh, now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Camel touches him.
Look at the torque. Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish Psycho. Oh, he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Official sees it and waves off the pin.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Oh man, what a gut buster.
Kick to the gut.
A hook. Future shock DDT. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Two. A kick out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Can keep Reigns down. The big dog will not quit.
And where McIntyre goes from here is unknown. Drew's accustomed to putting out so many men with that maneuver. Knife edge chop.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Alabama slam.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
In the Boston Crab.
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here?
Ah, save just in the nick of time.
Here he goes for the win.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Two.
Tag made. Tag made.
Snapmare takeover, followed by
foot to the gut.
Belly to belly suplex.
There's the switch. Drew McIntyre's in. Oh, vicious headbutt.
Oh, here we go. This is raw power.
What a gut-wrench powerbomb.
We got a cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
Vicious right there.
gotten much worse for Roman Reigns. He could be out of this match.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Oh, the physicality and the display there. Unbelievable. Oh, he's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, thank goodness for the teammate.
Just right in time.
Stomping. Ouch.
He's tagging out. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Ooh, right to the floor.
Tag is made. Big four. Laying waste to the back of the neck.
The head of the table stitches it in. The guillotine sits in. This one could be over. Oh!
Human at this point. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Working the midsection there.
Throat. McIntyre is getting dismantled.
Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Can you guys believe the power? He can end it here.
He got it.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
He's able to beat a two count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Solid punch. And Lashley sent to ringside.
While you can, everyone.
Yeah. Oh, man, the ref needs to get out of the way. Bit away from the button. Tough position to be caught in here.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
And this has got to be it.
Kicks out before the two count.
The muscle.
muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Brock with the quick roll.
Across the top rope. The Beast in predator mode.
Just another day in the office for the Beast in part.
And he's able to reverse.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Check out this power hoisted up. Face first.
Lashley just ended this.
You've got to be kidding me. You kick out of that.
I have no words. Not even a two count.
And for all of Lashley's power, for all of his force, he could not.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep. Letting an ace submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment?
There's the save. How close was that?
Reigns able to sidestep.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Attacking the knee. He's reeling, slowly getting up. Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Curry, you know what this means?
An all-expenses paid trip.
No way.
The power, the strength of the dying.
For the win!
is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. That didn't go Lashley's way.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Lashley looks absolutely out of it.
Whoa, what a landing. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this. With an F5.
Bang.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
Brock's got this in hand. Looking for the victory!
Two!
Major win! That'll change his career tonight! Here are your winners! Brock Lesnar
and Roman Reigns.
And Brock Lesnar is the one to put this one away for the team. That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT.